today's video, I'm going to show you the most important audio setting which you have to set up on your Windows PC. And trust me guys, everyone can do this, and this setting is so important. Have you ever experienced that someone just simply pickaxed your wall while the other one was spraying and you had no audio at all and you couldn't even hear that he took your wall? Well guys, there's a simple fix to that, and let me explain everything. And if you enjoyed the content, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. This web mode says so much. And without any further ado, let's get straight into this topic. The setting I'm going to mention in today's video can, as mentioned, not be found in the Fortnite settings themselves, so therefore guys, you have to redo this on Windows, so see you just in a second. Yeah guys, as mentioned, the only thing you really need are any sort of headphones which you have plugged to your PC. It doesn't matter if they're connected via USB or actually 3.5mm, you know what I'm saying guys. So therefore what you guys want to do is go into your Windows search bar and just simply type in sound until you find the sound settings. Once we're in here guys, we're just going to scroll down a little bit until we can actually find here more sound settings and open up this new window here. And yeah guys, once this new window here actually popped up, we're just going to select our speakers and go first of all under enhancements, and there we can already find the setting here. It's called loudness equalization, and let me just explain it real quick. It already says here loudness equalization uses understanding of human hearing to reduce received volume differences, which means that if a sound is way too loud, it's going to get lowered down, and if a sound is way too low, it's going to get pitched up, you know, so it's a little bit more louder. And I gotta say, this is perfect for competitive gaming, because footsteps, which are usually like really quiet, are gonna get louder. But when you have like someone spraying onto your box, which is usually pretty loud, this is gonna get scaled down. So therefore you can still hear the steps around, you know what I'm saying guys. So therefore this is such a huge important setting which you actually need to activate here on your headphones. And then as we go under advanced guys, please also make sure that for the default format, you actually just select the highest one available for you. For me it's here 48,000 Hz guys, which is DVD quality, which is really good, you know. Some people just have it on CD quality or even like lower, so therefore just simply put it on the maximum guys, hit okay, and we're pretty much chilling here, and you already applied everything correctly. Just simply restart your PC to make sure that everything is also applied, and with that said, we're already done. Of course guys, it would make no sense for me right now to go in-game and showcase it to you, because if you haven't applied it up until this point, there's literally no way for you to hear it, you know, the same way as me. So therefore, yeah, if you applied already yourself, just simply join in-game and you can hear it for yourself. Therefore, I'm just gonna put like no gameplay here on, because yeah, as mentioned, it doesn't make sense. And yeah guys, this is it for today's video. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. This will help me so much. And if you still have any more questions, feel free to ask me them down in the comment section below. I try to answer as many as possible. And with that said, have a great day, have a great night, whenever you're watching this. And until next time, stay awesome. I'm out. Peace. That shit too light. Big four, oh, come get inside. Dami Gucci Lee, come take a dive. Kill that shit, but this don't kill the vibe.